Chapter 1, Parametric Equations and Polar Coordinates. Introduction. Chapter 1 introduces the fundamental concepts of parametric equations and polar coordinates. It explains how parametric equations are used to describe curves and the position of objects in two dimensions. The chapter also discusses the elimination of the parameter to represent a curve with a single equation and provides examples to illustrate these concepts. Additionally, the chapter introduces conic sections such as parabolas, ellipses, and hyperbolas and their specific equations in standard form. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the concept of parametric equations and their use in describing curves. 2. Eliminate the parameter in a set of parametric equations to represent the curve with a single equation. 3. Apply parametric equations to model real-world phenomena. 4. Parameterize a given curve using different pairs of parametric equations. 5. Identify the equation of a parabola, ellipse, or hyperbola in standard form with given foci and directrix. Key points. Parametric equations are a set of equations that express the coordinates of a point on a curve in terms of one or more parameters. Eliminating the parameter involves solving one of the equations for the parameter and substituting it into the other equation to obtain a single equation representing the curve. Parametric equations can be used to model various curves, such as parabolas, ellipses, and hyperbolas. The parameterization of a curve involves finding a pair of parametric equations that represent the curve. Conic sections, such as parabolas, ellipses, and hyperbolas, have specific equations in standard form that can be used to identify their properties. Real-world application. Parametric equations and polar coordinates have various real-world applications. For example, in physics, parametric equations can be used to model the motion of objects, such as projectiles or planets. By parameterizing the motion, you can accurately describe the position, velocity, and acceleration of the objects at any given time. In engineering, parametric equations are used to design and analyze complex curves and shapes, such as those found in architecture or automotive design. By using parametric equations, engineers can easily manipulate and modify the shape of a curve or object by adjusting the parameters. This allows for greater flexibility and precision in the design process. Additionally, the study of conic sections is important in fields such as astronomy, where the orbits of celestial bodies can be described using ellipses and hyperbolas. Conclusion. Chapter 1 introduces the fundamental concepts of parametric equations and polar coordinates. It explains how parametric equations are used to describe curves and the position of objects in two dimensions. The chapter also discusses the elimination of the parameter to represent a curve with a single equation and provides examples to illustrate these concepts. By understanding parametric equations and their applications, you will be able to model and analyze various curves and objects in real-world scenarios. Additionally, the chapter introduces conic sections, such as parabolas, ellipses, and hyperbolas, and their specific equations in standard form. This knowledge will allow you to identify and analyze these important curves in various contexts.